मॉर्निंग क्लास टुडे इन फिजिक्स चैप्टर 4 लाइट एनर्जी एंड द टॉपिक इज रियल एंड वर्चुअल इमेज द इमेज दैट कैन बी फॉर्म्ड ऑन अ स्क्रीन इज कॉल्ड अ रियल इमेज एंड इट इज फॉर्म्ड व्हेन द लाइट रेज आफ्टर रिफ्रैक्शन इंटरसेक्ट्स ऑन अ points then real image is formed and the virtual image is formed on the back side of the mirror and it is formed when the rays of lights after refraction appearing to diverge from the mirror but actually they are intersect on the back side of the mirror so geometrically they are intersects behind the mirror this is the diagram of virtual image in this two real images are coming from this side and after refraction behind the mirror they are intersects at a point that is I so virtual image is formed behind the mirror and after refraction between the incident rays and the reflected rays there are two angles sin I and sin r is formed according to law of refraction sin I is equal to sin r so this is the virtual image formation from the mirror now the difference between virtual and real image In the real image, the rays of light after refraction meet at a point. In the virtual image, the rays of light after refraction appears to meet at a point. Real image में एक points पर refraction के बाद rays मिलती हैं और virtual image में सिर्फ मिलती हुई प्रतीत होती हैं. It is always inverted. Real image are always inverted, and the virtual image are always erect but laterally. Inverted and real image can be obtained on the screen and virtual image cannot be obtained on a screen. Four difference between virtual and real images. Real image is formed on the same side of the mirror as the objects and in the virtual image it is always formed on the back side of the mirror. Now the difference between shadow and image. Image is seen when light coming from the object after refraction or reflection enters the observer's lights and no light enters the eyes from the shadow of the objects and the second difference between image and shadow is image gives more information such as its structure and shapes color of the objects and shadow does not provide the information detail about the objects It gives only the shape of the objects. An image formed due to refraction or refraction of the lights. And shadow is formed when the light falls on the opaque body. Opaque body means where there is not light is not passing through the object that is called opaque body. Now the speed of light. As you know, light is travel in a straight. Light travel in a straight line. Now the speed of the light in air is 3×10⁸ meter per second. This is the maximum speed of the light. When the light passes in the transparent objects like water and glass, its speed will decrease. In the water, speed of the light is 2×2.25×10⁸ meter per second. And in the glass, speed of light is 2×10⁸ meter per second. Now, the constituent colors of white light from the sun. White light of the sun contains 7 colors, and these colors are collectively known as vibrio. V for violet, I for indigo, B for blue, G for green. Y for yellow, O for orange, and R for red color. See, these seven colors are present in white color of sunlight. Now the primary colors. Primary colors of the lights by which mixing the these colors forms the white colors are called the primary colors. These colors, primary colors are red, blue and green. On mixing of blue, green and red color, we form the white color on a stage. By mixing these three colors, we obtain only white colors. If you try to find the other colors, then you can mix only two primary colors like red and green. On the mixing of these two primary colors, red and greens form the yellow colors like, and mixing the blue and green color, formation of cyan color, and the formation of magenta color by mixing red and blue color. So by mixing these two colors form the another color lights, and these colors are known as secondary colors. And on the stage formation, we can use only blue and yellow light for the formation of white colors. As I earlier told you, formation of white color lights by mixing of these three colors. But on the stage, we can use blue and yellow colors for the formation of white colors appearance. And red and cyan color also used for appearance of white color on a stage. And green and magenta color is also used for the white color appearance on the stage. So that's all for today. Now thank you and bye.